Everybody, today is Saturday. My name is Shaylon. Happy Saturday, everybody. Hope you had a wonderful St. Patrick's Day yesterday. Sorry I didn't get online to tell you guys all of that, but I wanted to let you know that I'm still around. Some of you have noticed I've been uploading a lot of videos, but do not get too excited. They're mostly going to be uploaded Monday through Wednesday, so if you don't see them Monday through Wednesday, either I'm sick, on my period, dead, or really, 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 really busy. But I try my very best to do at least 3 videos a week, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Today is my high carb day. Woo! Yay! Finally! I saved today for that because I am going out and being young and hanging out with my friends tonight. So, this video will be very short because I have to get ready. I cannot look like this while going out. I wish you guys would be able to see the aftermath of how hot I'll look afterwards, but I don't want to get anybody's jizz all over the screen. No, I'm just kidding. But for real though, I'm going out. I think we're going to go see Beauty and the Beast. It was their idea, not mine. I liked The Lion King growing up, but I can handle the Beauty and the Beast movie. It was, you know, it was decent. And then we're going out to dinner, so that's why I say this is my high carb day. Woo! I don't really know where we're going out to dinner yet. It can be a surprise. I don't really care where we go as long as I eat. And that's all that matters to me at the end of tonight is that I eat. Okay? Hopefully, all of you have something to do this Saturday. Whether you're hanging out with friends, hanging out at home, or not hanging out at all. Whatever it is, I hope you have a wonderful Saturday. Like I said, all of you were getting very excited because I was uploading videos. Yes, I do it. But normally they will only be Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And as I said before, if they're not those days, something has happened to me that I am not able to do that video. Tomorrow is my weigh-in. I will weigh myself bright and early before I go to work tomorrow morning. Yes, I know, I can't get drunk and crazy tonight because I have to wake up. You know, I don't want to get a hangover or anything like that. But I will weigh myself bright and early tomorrow morning, and I will let you guys know on Monday how that goes. And I will let you guys know on Monday, probably not about how tonight goes, because I probably won't be able to tell you about the whole night. But I will try my best. And let's see, anything else that I can think of that I want to tell you guys? I did go to the gym today. Today was very hectic. I almost lost my mind this morning, but I found my brain. So I'm okay now. I am very, very okay. Thank you. New followers, new viewers, I've seen your guys' comments. Sorry, I reply like 10 days later. It is not because I'm ignoring you or because I hate you or because I do not care about you or because I am just a rude ass bitch. It is because I am on every social media thing just like everybody else and I try to get to everybody on the same day so that nobody feels left behind. And then I do a horrible job sometimes with keeping up my YouTube comments. And I'm so sorry, but I do reply. Eventually I reply, whether it's a day late or 2 days late or an hour late, I do reply. So don't think I forget about you on purpose. I don't. I'm sorry. But I do appreciate all of you for stopping by. And how you find my channel is amazing. Some of you have told me some really crazy ways to find my channel, but it's really awesome. So thank you. And I'm going to keep this video very short. Like I said, I have to get ready. I have to look good. I have to be the beauty. Because somebody else is going to look like the beast tonight. So, you guys have a wonderful Saturday. Love you. And peace out.